Hello.
Meow.
Start. There he is.
Wait. Make sure
hey,
to.
Hey. How
are someone
you?
Make sure to
Day
be downstairs.
21. What?
Someone make sure
you
they're
ready?
Downstairs. Make sure you're downstairs.
You
by the way. Yes.
What do we want to? Oh yeah. Turn on the spinning. Turn on the spinning and turn your back towards the spinning.
Back to
the mic.
Oh my God. Why do you keep falling on the mic?
I just broke my leg too. I'm gonna going up and Jared was at the top.
Alright, turn your back. Get over here, Ryan.
Are you kidding
Canadian
me?
All of a sudden.
I can't get up the fucking stairs now.
Oh my God.
Did someone break the top ladder again?
No, just fly up. You did. Remember? When there were people down there and I went down?
How did you get out without putting a ladder
I
up?
Just launched back up.
Oh
it just
my dear
flew
Lord.
Back up.
That didn't work.
I put it down.
My leg's injured.
Turn your back.
Spinning.
I only have 10 bullets. I'll kill any radioactives if we have it.
I have 25.
You good on a med? Do you have a med kit?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm looking for a med kit.
I have one on me, Ren.
I have two
poker.
Extra.
I had two.
Two
I have one.
I have my back turned and no, I got him. I have my back turned and I'm fucking like in the chest, jumping around the base, trying to get upstairs. I'm looking at my feet.
Oh,
here
we go.
You coming?
Slowly.
I'm coming.
Can we turn now?
We're good.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was getting dizzy.
Wait, can we turn now? Oh no. We might have turned early.
No, here they come. Here's one to the right.
A premature turn?
Nope, here they come.
Uh oh. Fatties.
Oh, they're coming from different directions now. Oh no.
Uh oh. We're screwed.
Oh god. Why is there only one bullet?
I believe
in
my base.
Sure about that?
No.
Oh my god.
I'm going out. Going out. I don't want them to fuck the whole base.
Brain.
Oh my god, that door is getting annihilated.
Yeah, you need to get out here. So
I'm just shooting
the door.
I'm just shooting
inside right now. Whoever's inside right now needs to get out. Because they're just destroying the base.
These big doors, they're good, but they don't open fast.
Okay, I'm out.
We're all out and about.
We're all on a boot.
We'll have full wall traps for the next one, so.
Jared, are you in that big group? I got the rocket launcher.
We both are. We're just going back and forth.
Yeah, we're all in it. You
oh my god!
Oh dear lord.
Yeah, you almost hit me too.
That one didn't go off.
Lead him into blade traps if you can.
Yep, going all around.
Fuckos!
Oh god.
They don't like blade traps.
Oh,
the crossbow in this game is just like, is not like the one in Ark, so you can
No, I'm stunned.
Don't get stunned, that ends badly.
We're good. Ooh, good thing for the medkit.
Oh god, we just ran our hordes into each other, Jared.
We're just kiting.
You have steel tip arrows, remember that.
I know.
Oh my god. Don't mess with
the
man!
That one just hit me from a mile away. I'm running low on stamina because Boomer took all my beer.
Excuse me?
Just saying. You did.
Excuse me?
Is that not true?
Yes, you'll know why.
This is intense.
Because you don't have a bike!
Wait, how did I just get hit?
Oh, you stole my bike.
I'm getting shot from hits from miles away as well.
Oh!
Okay. No, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm dead.
Medkit! I guess medkits, hello?
Dead.
Oh no.
Medkits don't help. I ran out of stamina. That's all it came down to. I thought I was gonna be good, and then I forgot that I had stuff. I jumped on my mini bike. Ryan just dipped out. We needed ammo!
Ryan just straight
Guns.
Dipped out.
Spawning on my bed.
Oh
I'm gonna go
God.
Out to try to get my gear, but I don't know how.
I'm pretty sure I have them all on me right now, so.
Going upstairs.
Hey, all me! Hey!
This is why we need guns and bullets for said guns.
Oh god.
I don't want my gun crafting this time.
I'm sorry.
I thought you were in charge of weapons this whole time. I thought we were gonna have stuff.
No! I thought when you said I was taking over guns last time, you said I was going up and tooling gun.
Fuck off, zombie.
Don't touch me!
Boomer, I'm trying to breed him onto me. It's not working.
I'm getting on my bike too.
It's the safest spot. Just drive around in circles.
Jerry, get on your bike,
I drove into my pond!
What? How am I stunned, game? Really?
No!
Oh, my lord.
All right, Jared gets the first drive of meat stews.
Of course. Well, like, he gets all the meds.
No, it's just I'm getting punched from like 35 feet away.
Oh no.
Yeah, no, I got hit earlier too. Like they weren't even close.
I'm just and then I'm bleeding and limping. Inside, guys. How? I don't know. There's a zombie inside our base. They broke through both our doors on this side.
Of course.
We need guns. We need ammo. How many times am I gonna say this? Why is nobody crafting ammo? What is so hard?
We can't craft the ammo. We don't have gunsmithing.
Run!
Oh, my lord.
Look at the level. How are you level 40 and we're 25?
I don't know, because I don't stink.
Oh, no! The thing in my gut might bite too! No! No!
The whole base is gonna, they're gonna break all our bins and everything. Guys, get out. There's not that many zombies left.
We're outside. We are outside.
Well, no. Get inside. We need to kill these things.
We can't. They're all chasing us.
Kill them.
Yeah, because it's that easy.
Boomer, bring him back to the blade.
And shoot straight,
bring him back to the blade.
We should have just played the blade.
Garrett, stand above the blade. Stand above the blade on the weave.
All right, I'll try.
On the wall.
Get inside. The zombies are running in and out of our base right now. I can't even.
Boomer, take it.
Opening the vault.
Oh, I'm dead.
See Jared
I'm,
above
I'm stunned. I'm stunned. I'm dead.
I fell down the freaking hole.
Don't touch me. They're breaking the vault door. No.
Just open it for him. Open it.
I can't.
I'm standing above the blade currently.
Don't touch me there. I'm dead. Good night. Good night, Irene. It was nice knowing you. I loved you.
Currently standing above the blade. Our whole base on the inside is dying.
Come on. Am I out of ammo? Oh, what? No!
I'm dead. Inside.
There you go!
Oh, I see them all over the boomer. Do you have a rocket launcher, Ryan?
Nope, it's out.
There's more rocket launchers in the cell bin.
No, with ammo? Gosh.
Yes, I'm 8 bullets.
Cut! Open the damn cell bin. Where is it? No. I'm going to die again. I don't see it. It's not in the cell bin, you liar.
It was in the cell bin. Someone must have taken it.
There's no rocket launcher in the cell bin. Boomer Ryan probably has it.
No, I have the one that was in the chest with one ammo in it. I think it was
there.
In your chest, Jared.
Yeah, that was my rocket launcher.
That's the one I had.
I died 3 times. On you, my bad.
Wait, why can't I get on the
I'm
weapon?
Alive, alright?
I don't care if you're alive. You're the gun and weapon and ammo crafter.
You're
who
guess has
what
guns?
We don't have guns, ammo, or weapons crafter.
How much gunsmith?
None of
you?
Them. Zero. Why haven't you been going what are you going up in possibly to not be able to go up in gunsmithing?
I'm not really I'm only 25, so I have like basic tool crafting.
I've been saying the whole time I'm doing tool crafting for everybody. Why I give you the 300
ones? Like I have 2 points.
In... Where are you putting all your points?
Oh my god,
like,
so
real.
Many.
25 levels of points is not a lot.
It is though. Like where are your points going?
The secret stash probably was like 5 levels of points. And then I'm not really sure.
Just running in circles. Done.
Mining 69er. That's what it is.
But you're the mine. I give up.
I'm both.
I give up. No, you're the miner and you don't have gunpowder? That's your whole
no.
job.
I haven't gotten to mine yet. You guys keep taking my auger.
Oh my god. I'm just getting chased.
I just went back on the mini bike until daytime because I can't get back inside that base. I'll just die again.
Well, I'm dying again. Bye. Yeah.
4 o'clock. We'll stop running now.
Yay.
I gotta clear out the base.
Oh, jeez. Well, I don't have anything. Oh, the
inside
by the
way, everybody watching this video, the exact same thing that I said before this horde was, we need guns and ammo or we are going to lose.
But you're the one with the smithing.
I understand that, but you're the one with the mining. I don't have any gunpowder. I can't craft.
I don't
have nothing. You have the auger. Start breaking rocks. You don't need to mine. Break the outside. This is what you've been working on. Right here, I see it. It looks like a 12-year-old painted a piece of shit on the ground with sod.
That's what I was doing when you had my auger.
Now, I see what you've been working on. 25 minutes of this? What is this?
Ah, no!
Get attacked by that dog. There's another one right here. What are you even doing?
That is what I did when you were using my auger for your fucking base.
You place sod on the ground? Wow.
We cover the holes.
Because when we were crafting that ammo, I was like, oh, what are you doing, Ryan? You're like, I'm farming! I'm farming, guys! Oh my god!
To be completely honest, you did have my auger for like four episodes.
It was for one.
Four episodes.
You could have asked for it back.
You took it.
Given it back.
I'm gonna pee.
I let out all my rage. We're good. Okay. Hi.
How are you? How's your wellness?
Huh? My wellness is at 80 because I don't have guns and ammo from the miner.
Hey, 77. Look, I used a crossbow the whole horde and didn't die.
I ran out of stamina because I'm selfless and gave all of my stamina boost to Boomer.
Boomer's fault.
Excuse you?
That and zombies were hitting me from 35 blocks away, which is really good.
This?
Yeah, like what sniper the? Arms. Yeah, don't go inside the base. It's not.
I'm just grabbing my stuff.
Good luck. They're all coming out. Lead them out. Lead them out. I can get my stuff too, probably. Stuff is like all over different bodies, maybe?
God, it's so laggy.
Can I just find a random crafted gun on one of these bodies, please?
Alright, I can't fucking crap. I can't fucking shoot these bows anymore. Oh my god.
Crossbow's terrible. I could have told you that.
No, crossbow's good. The regular bow is what I can't hit with.
Oh, I hate the crossbow.
It's easier to hit.
The steel arrows I thought would do a lot more, and guess what they did? Nothing. I just was like knocking over zombies with it. Okay. My body. This is Boomer stuff. I'll just take it anyway. Okay.
Right through the middle of them all.
God.
Okay.
We got ravaged.
And punched again. Great. Can we move and live small?
Can we just build
too big?
Can we just build two massive holes on or the holes just on each side of the
place? Well, what I'm saying is I have concrete mixing now. Right? I'm gonna pick up the blade trap. I'm just gonna leave it running. It doesn't matter because I can't pick it up. It needs to be repaired. I say we move and live small. That's what
where, though?
Do. Doesn't matter where. It's just we always build these big head honcho bases and it's just too hard to defend. They attack from all sides.
Kill
there's
this
too
guy.
Much stuff to repair. Because honestly, the time that it's gonna take me to repair this base, we could build a whole new one half the
we
size,
should build against a cliffside. Put blade traps on our
no,
roof
and
they come off.
They
the
jump
cliff.
Off from above, dude.
Yeah, you put a blade trap.
Well, what you do is you build like a tiny, tiny base that's just compact and you have all your bins.
Underground bunker.
Underground Ooh. Doesn't work because they just dig the floor.
Not really.
We oh, to, God, it's over. Hell just, is over.
We need to move, is what is happening.
What
this
the hell?
This isn't going to work anymore. It's not going to work anymore.
Cue the recorder.
If I'm the only builder, it's not going to happen. Because we need to focus on ammo. And if I need right. to be the one focused on ammo, I can't build.
I'm going to go up in gunsmithing right now.
Wow. Tanks.
Okay. So what type of ammo?
Tanks.
9 mil. Got
7.62.
Okay.
Always 7.62.
And Always. Now what else? Science?
Always. No, I have science. I will but go science... up and steal.
Okay. What other places do points need to be put into?
Just make ammo. You had points this whole time?
I have points now. I leveled.
Oh, Lord. Okay, thank God. You had points yeah. the whole time? Use my bow. Jesus. Trying to
comments
find
don't tell him I had like four levels of points.
You've just been always the ammo crafter, and this time you took on everything else.
No, but you said literally at the beginning of the thing, you're like, I'm in charge of guns and tools this time. And I went behind that.
Not ammo! Ammo's
guns and
guns.
Tools is ammo!
Ammo is ammo guns!
Alright, what skill... Alright, real fast. What skill
I've
do you
never
have?
Done ammo. Ask me if I knew you needed ammo crafting to craft ammo.
You mean gun,
gun
craft.
Crafting to craft ammo. Ask me.
I
thought you did. I didn't. I have not a clue.
Is there another horde?
I found 6 silver nuggets off a guy.
Yay! You know what? I'm gonna go. Boomer, give me the 6 silver nuggets. I'm gonna go find out if he has ammo. If he has ammo, I'm gonna
Honestly,
drop it at your feet. And
why are you
going to
get ammo
other.
Now that the horde day is done and there's 7 days remaining?
Boomer, right behind you. Stop running.
I'm moving out. Have fun, boys.
No.
Best of luck to you.
Don't no. go, BB.
Best
Don't
of
go.
Luck to
no.
you.
No, BB, come oh. here. BB, BB, come back.
We gotta save the mini bikes, by the way.
Best of luck
BB,
to you.
BB, come back. No. Don't.
Have a great day.
No, that's not your mini bike anyway. Don't touch it.
I'm moving on.
That's
Peace
not your
out.
Mini. That's not your mini bike.
Have
sir.
A great night.
No.
Bye. Please. Nobody wants to listen to Royal.
I'm coming.
Nobody wants to listen to the builder.
I wanna come.
Never, never wanna listen to me. Nobody ever listens to me.
But I
just gotta go jump off the tallest building.
I gotta go save him.
I can't take it anymore.
I gotta go save him. I gotta go save him.
We need a bucket because the water kind of like got all fucked up over here.
I gotta go save him.
We're not building there save. Anymore. We're moving.
I gotta go save
that's,
him.
That's Boomer. Watch out! I'm coming back. That's scary. It's scary. I don't like it.
How do I
back.
Take the mini bike chassis
back.
Off?
That thing was scary. I don't even know what it was. I don't think I've seen one of those.
It's supposed to just say pick
I'm coming
up.
Coming back.
I think
it's big spooky over there.
Oh, I got it. I got it. We're good.
Where do you want to build?
How did you Oof. Get it? Pick up.
We're moving.
You
hold it. Hold it.
I am.
We're moving, and we're going straight to rebar. We're gonna live in this base for now.
Oh.
Just to build what we need. Okay.
I can't place it down anymore, Ren. Sorry, Jared. I'm just trying to figure this out quick.
No, I'm coming. I'm coming back.
You gotta have the skill.
Oh,
problem.
There we go. I got it.
I'm understanding. That was all an act. I love you.
Oh, hey, buddy. How you doing?
I am sorry that I did not craft ammo. What are you sorry for, Ren?
I'm sorry that I didn't explain to you how to craft ammo.
Okay, Boomer, what are you sorry for?
Sorry for sucking.
We're just trying. Boomer, you did a great job.
Can I have a battery?
See, Ryan, this is what you don't do. See, look at this stuff. No. No.
What happened? I don't see it.
The last thing we need.
Someone has a battery.
Circles you know,
I'm gonna
by
go,
Mr. Farmer John.
I'm gonna go live in the cellar, please.
Please do. Me and Boomer would be better off without you.
Oh.
Dear Lord.
Oh.
I also took all my money
now
with me and the rocket launcher.
Pronounce our love together.
I was gonna
I'm gonna
give
start
you guys each an allowance.
You just give us allowances. Freaking child support.
I mean, if you guys want an allowance, come to the shop. I'll give you each 5,000. Buy what you want.
Coming.
That shop's been cleared out 12 times over.
It's refilled on the 22nd. Today's the new
Boomer
day.
I just took my bike.
What do you mean? I didn't take shit.
That was a bad word, Boomer.
I'm sorry.
Take yes. it back.
I take it back. Language. I take it back.
Take it back.
Take it back.
Take it back.
I take it back.
Back.
Is there any stone anywhere, Mr. Miner?
I have 1,600 on me.
Can I have
it? And there's 93 gunpowder in this bin.
Can I sell the rocket launcher?
I'm not making ammo. I'm making cement so we can move.
What do you need, sorry? I forgot
already. Rocks.
Oh, here.
I'm going to start smelting cement so we can move.
Jared, how do you feel about another chainsaw? 326.
Honestly, I'd rather another auger because you're clearly doing nothing with it.
I'm not buying him an auger ever.
Can I have an auger? Wait, can I have the auger?
No, I'm gonna buy all my wood. I'll just throw these in here. Screw it.
This guy's selling 20 gunpowder.
All right, all that stone will craft down, and then I'll make cement with it.
9mm ammo. I mean, I'll buy it.
Can you buy the things to craft ammo? Perhaps that'd be great too.
20 gunpowder.
That's better than nothing.
Okay. What about a fluorescent light?
All right, we need to really start looking for somewhere to build.
I'm thinking against the cliff and then put a helicopter blade on top.
And actually be organized, because I can paint walls to be, like, certain things. And then you can make those storage crates, right? Isn't that what they are? Storage boxes, and then I can paint them to be certain things.
Hey,
so
Jared, you have some of my, you have some of my stuff, by the way.
I have a lot of your stuff.
Yeah, give me.
Here's your helmet. Here's your pants. Here's your bandana.
Why is this guy selling gold nuggets?
Here's your skirt. Here's your mining helmet. Here's another bandana. That's not mine. Here's your military vest. Here's another bandana.
Why am I having so many bandanas that were mine?
Is that yours too? I'm not really sure.
I'll take it anyway. All right.
That's about it.
I can buy us some drapes.
I don't want your drapes. Does the curtains match the drapes?
Honestly, if we don't have ammo for the next horde.
It's snowing now. Oh my god, what else could go fucking wrong?
Yeah, honestly, what else could go wrong? Where are we building?
I don't even know
can
anymore.
Can we go find an area that doesn't have broken roads? Does that exist?
I don't know.
Do we have three mini bikes yet?
You know what? Everyone get their shit that we need. Everyone fill up their bikes. We're going on a bike trip.
We're just
we're
leaving.
On a bike ride.
We're just leaving. Yeah, take everything
out.
Of value.
Take everything of value.
Metal, iron, lead, food. Gunpowder.
All that, that water.
That, yeah.
Oh, I have a rocket launcher on me with a shot in it.
Not the whole time. Oh my god.
Not the whole time. Okay, relax. Let me explain.
Uh-huh.
It was in the bin. I apologize, Boomer.
Mm-hmm.
But I died as I tried to grab it.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
How convenient.
So I just thought I'd let you.
Okay. All right, we gotta gas the bikes up. So I'm gonna craft all the barrels into gasoline.
What happened to my sniper rifle?
Where did my bike go? I don't missing. Even know where my bike went. Which one is mine?
I don't know anything is.
Jared, how does that recorder sound go?
This is mine.
I really don't even know.
The one from Titanic.
My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. Yeah, because our base is donezo. So in the next episode, we are moving
out. We're peacing out, Cub Scout. Like,
we're going to need these doors. I'm building much smaller. By the way,
yes, we need a 1x1 into the ground.
A 1x1,
a 2x2.
God,
are we grabbing everything of value?
It's gonna be pretty much a 4x4.
I'm grabbing all these bullet casings.
Okay, the floor is sinking. The floor was sinking.
Yeah,
okay.
It is sinking.
What in the?
Okay, come on, game. What are you doing?
The world is burning. The world is burning.
Better watch the world burn. All right, we have another generator. I have rebar.
Taking the coffee beans. Those.
Duct tape. The miscellaneous stuff that's really annoying to find is what we need to
grab. Some of the guns out of the fucking thing.
Yeah.
That's Jared's bike? My bike's over.
I don't need these two things. All right, there's pistols in here, but I don't really care to grab
them. Did anybody find the gas barrels yet?
Yeah, I have them. Oh, I have six of them, sorry.
Candlesticks. Bullet casings. We had bullet casings crafting. Are they
done? Yeah, I grabbed them.
Okay, I'm dropping three right here.
We have so much stuff in this bin, in the cell bin.
Where's the gas barrels? I want to craft them directly into gas
here,
and fill up all the bikes.
Three, right here.
Boomer should have like 25 somewhere.
I think I put them in my bin, in my thing. Yeah, I have them
three.
In my. What's
drop them. I'm just gonna fill up all the bikes.
That's what I'm doing right now.
I want a paintbrush.
I can fill it up, Brian. I got gas. You can go.
Looks like that's everything important.
We're gassing up the bikes and we're going wild hog style.
Oh my god, I just realized my health is down to nothing. Anybody have any med kits left?
I do. I have two.
I need one.
Come inside.
Yep.
Alright, I'm not even grabbing the fertilizer. That way Ryan doesn't feel like he needs to farm.
I want to build
when in reality, there's hundreds of corn inside the city.
It's not the corn.
And then all you gotta do is plant some potatoes.
Where are you, Jared?
That's what I was trying to do.
Make it.
I'm fueling up Jared's bike. Jared's bike's fueled up.
All right, so we need to focus on. We're making cobblestone and stuff. Can I pick up this cement mixer?
Does anybody have any antibiotics?
If you have the thing, the claim block.
I have the claim block here.
Yeah, you should.
I'm infected.
Why now? Is it because there's stuff in? There's nothing in it. I can't pick it up.
Because you can't hold E on it?
No, I can pick it up.
Okay, pick up the workbench too.
Right?
Workbench.
Yeah, I'm going to pick up everything.
And the Jenny. The generator would be good.
I have an extra Jenny. If we have steel, I can repair the spinner and take that too. But
I think we had a couple of steel. I saw like two somewhere.
Anything else here? Hey.
I'm gonna fill a bucket with some water so wherever we move, we have water.
I'm glad to be moving out. This house was great, but it was too ambitious.
Yeah.
I have better ideas that we can formulate.
Yeah.
You know?
Alright, you guys ready to get on the bikes and, you know, roll?
Do we need to pick
roll
up anything
out.
Else? Should I pick up the generator just cause?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm dropping mechanical parts.
Take them.
Check in the cell bin.
We have a wire tool, somebody?
Somewhere.
We should have one somewhere in one of the bins.
I do have forged steel, but I don't know if it's enough.
Why didn't no one ever put the sniper rifle barrel on their sniper rifle? It's a 177.
I'll do it.
Like, there's a sniper rifle in here.
Parts that I just dropped. Let me come to the swimming trap and bring some mechanical parts.
Mechanical parts?
I have
parts?
A wire tool on me. Yeah, I need mechanical parts.
Alright, I should.
So my sniper rifle barrel is better. Never mind.
I do not have them. Someone must have grabbed them. Check the bike.
So I can grab the spinning trap.
Yep. Horde! Horde! Outside right now!
Just crouch.
It's too late. He saw me as soon as I turned the corner.
Oh no.
There's so many.
Just run away. Don't bring him back to base. We don't need that.
Here, I got this. Boys, I'll see you in a week. I'm going Daryl. I got my crossbow.
Oh my god, Jared, come upstairs. Come upstairs quick. Come upstairs. Just run upstairs. You're good.
On our half broken
yeah,
stairs.
Look.
I'm Daryl. Come on.
Oh my god. You missed.
What was that, mate?
It doesn't shoot straight.
You're missing so bad.
There you go.
No.
There you go.
Boom.
That was like three.
Well, it doesn't shoot straight. It shoots where it wants to shoot.
Yay, two.
Better? Okay, we'll end the episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Peace out, home skill dogs.
Bye.